Alright, so I use the fabric in my works to as a form of mapping the very vital role women play in our society, and I also use it in celebrating the heritage of these symbols, of these motifs, and also the tradition of the wax in regards to the African heritage and culture. And I do this by collecting from seamstress, which means I don't work only on one particular or two. I work with a whole group.
Cool.